Hello and welcome. So today we're going to go through some Latin shake, as I call it. And it's really about getting your cardiovascular system working and get your body moving overall. The most important thing is that you don't stop, so you keep moving throughout. Don't worry too much about the form and how you're moving your hips. Let's just keep moving and have a good time. Yeah. So I hope you have lots of fun and really dance as nobody watching. So the next few tracks is just for you, for your health, and for well-being. So party time. Here we go. Reach. Yeah, try to touch the ceiling. Long. And reach and breathe. Feel a nice stretch on the side of your body. And work through your feet. So ball of the foot and heel. Both arms up. Palms of your hands together. Soften the knees. And move your arms and your hip together. Opening your chest. Bringing your arms further back. And all the way around. So circle the hip. Moving the hip and the arm together. Forward side and back. Opening your chest. Just side to side, nice and easy. Turning the head. Good. Keep spreading your feet across the floor. Nice. Opening the arms. Fold from the hip. Parallel with the floor. Coming back up. Parallel with the floor. Coming back up. Four more times. See if you can feel that you're stretching the back of your legs. Then we're going to go all the way down. So hand towards the floor. Fold. Bend the knees. Roll up. Reach towards the ceiling. Press the arms. Again. Fold. Hand down towards the floor. Drop the head. Softening the knees. Roll back up. Weight towards the right side, hip, down, side, yeah? So straight, bend the knee. Yeah, allow your arms to move with your hip. Good. Other side, up and down, up, down. So weight on the left leg. Two more. Last one. Reach. Reach. Swinging the arms. From below. Reaching the arm all the way up. Bringing your legs close together. Soften your sternum, curl down towards the floor. And roll up. Long spine, curl down towards the floor. Roll up, open your chest. Two more. Down towards the floor. You can move your head, your shoulders, your hip. Yeah, so move as it feels good for you. One more. Heavy head. Nice, so that's our first track. Now you're going to bring your arms across your chest. Woo. Keep the knees soft. And just shift the weight towards right and left side here. Feel free to stay with that movement. Yeah, so if you want to stay um, with a slower movement. So here you want to feel that you're turning your trunk towards right and left side. And you shift the weight towards right and left side. Some Brazilian tunes for you there. Good. Right side. Reach the arm. So right and left. Yeah, so a head flick there. So if inspire, you can head flick as well. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Reach. 2, 1. Other side. Reach. And you're shifting the weight back as you reach the arm forwards. Good. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Just 8 right. 1, 2. Essa saudade. Other side. Yeah, you can sing along. I usually do other side. 1, just 2 now. 1, singles. So you shift the weight and you reach the arm. Good. New step. 2 steps. 2 steps. So the first movements we do without the coordination of the arms, yeah? And then you can add arm. Levo por segundo. Reach. Good. Either stay on the spot or you travel forwards and travel back. And again, here we go. Forwards or you stay on the spot. It really depends on your space, yeah? Travel back. Good. Hold, chest, down, chest, up, chest sharp, down, chest, up with the spine, chest, down, chest, up, chest, down, chest, up. Faster, see how you feel. So, keep slow motion if you like. 8 more. 8. Good. Nice. Down. 4 more. Down. Up. Leva por segundo. Last one. Right leg. Hip, step. So hand on the hip, step and turn. Yeah, we'll be doing a little bit more of that on the tracks to come. Long arms, look towards the palms of your hands, get your breath back, arms down. Interlacing your fingers behind your back, roll the shoulders, lift the arm a little bit further away from your body. So here we go. Hand on hip, leg forwards and back. Forwards and back. Yeah, nice and soft on the hip. Feel free to keep the arm in the same spot or we're gonna add on. So reach the arm. 1, 2, 3. Reach the arm. Reach the arm, good. Reach, keep lifting your chest. So either stay on the spot or you can travel a little bit more, depending on your space. Reach, 1, 2, 3, good. Back, 1, 2, 3, forwards, 1, 2, 3. Nice, guys. Now we're gonna go back, 1, 2, 3 on the spot. And we're gonna turn Yeah, so as you do your 1, 2, 3, you turn towards the side. Good. Reach. Nice. Yeah, feel the movement of the hip. 1, 2, 3. Last one. Sideways, side. 1, 2, 3, and really reach away. Bring your trunk, bring your head. Reach. Nice. Two more. Last one. Match on this spot. So you go down and you come up. Bending the elbows and up. Down and up. Two more. Down and up. Last time. Down. Start on the left side. So forwards and back. Yeah, so on this spot first. Keep lengthening your spine. Looking good. Nice. We're gonna add arms. So left arm. Reach. And back. And reach. So depending on your space, you're gonna start to travel forwards and back. Yeah? So you travel, travel back. So with your 3 steps, you can travel quite a lot, forwards and back. Good. 2 more. Reach. Back, hold on this spot, and we're gonna turn. So forwards, 1, 2, 3. So it's just half a turn. Really mark your steps. So you can do with the legs higher off the floor. If you're doing this routine for the first time. Good. And it's very helpful to count as well on your mind, yeah? And then last one, left side, reach. Yeah, so we are trying to touch the side walls. Touch the side wall. Reach. Good. Last one. March it out. Down. And up. So get your breath back. Down. And up. You might know this song. Yeah, so. Chorando se foi. So here we go. Lambada. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so think about the legs first. Good. Yeah, so you can have the hand on the hip to start with, so you don't need to think about the upper body. Yeah, if it's a bit more turn out, and I'm gonna add the hip, yeah? So the hip follows the weight-bearing leg. Can you see a semi fissure? And adding the arm. Up, up, down, up, up, down. Good. Nice. So that's our basic step, yeah? Come back to that step. If you wanna have a little break. Although it doesn't feel like a break at all. Yeah? Just keep moving, okay? Good. Nice. Are you ready for the next step? We're gonna start slow, okay? Right side, forward, center, back, center. Still 3 steps. 1, 2, 3, back, 2, 3. We're gonna add arms. So think about a semicircle. semicircle. Good. Either stay here, slow motion, or fold and back. So you kind of twist the hip a little bit more, yeah? Good. Let's do some head flicks, guys. Whoop. Whoop. Two more. Good. Step back. So cross the diagonal back. Different arm position. So here, we just have this low variation, yeah? So you open your chest and your shoulder. Good. Remember the basic step. Whoop. Moving the hip. Good. 5, 6. Right side, slow motion. 3 steps. Arching the arm. Think about that C shape. Speeding up. Reaching the arm. Get your breath back. So side to side. Either stay close to the floor or you can hop. Good. Our chorus. Up, up, down, down. Good. Remember, you can always freestyle, yeah? Just shake all around. If you lose the step, okay? Here we go. Nice. I'm gonna add a new movement, yeah? Sharp hip, sharp, sharp. Hand on the head. Good. Hand on hip. Leg forward, slip. Quick through your hip. As quick as you can. Hip lifting your chest. Good. Other side, side. Arm, hip, lean, bend the knee. Quick through your hip. Breathe. Good. Traveling forwards on the spot. Yeah, depending on your space. You can travel forwards and travel back. Or you can hop. Good. Travel back on the spot. Get ready. Chorus. Right side. Good. Really reach up. Reach up. Sharp towards the side. Hip. Hip. Hand on head. Good. Chorus. Whoop. Whoop. Good. Sharp hip. Sharp hip. Hand on head, side, hip, forwards, lean, quick through your hip, lift your chest, good, step, side, side, arm, hip, lean, bend the knee, quick through your hip, yeah, let it, everything shake around. Travel forwards. Here we go, chorus. Up, up. Up, up. Up, up. Up, up. Sharp hip. Whoop. Hand on head. Up, up. Up, up. Good. Really rich. Yep. Good. Hand on head. Hand, arm, Lift. As quick as you can here. Keep lifting your chest. Side, side. Good. Final pose. Well done, guys. Good work. Keep up the energy and we go for the next track. So you want to have that bouncy sensation, yeah? So think about, do a few of those with me. Yeah, nice and soft from the knees. Good. The shoulders are relaxed, so they might go even go up and down. Do you know the song? Great song, right? Side to side, keep that bouncing feeling. Yeah, so soft on the knees. Good. So that's what the leg is doing. You're bringing the heel towards the floor. And then you want to turn your trunk here. Yeah? Reach the arm. Next movement. Together apart. Together. Apart. Together. Apart. Together. Apart. That's the arm. So you reach your elbows towards the ceiling. Whoop. Whoop. Are you ready for next movement? Sideways kick. That's a slow motion, yeah? We're gonna add arms. Still slow motion here. If they stay here, or think about that kicking, jumpy feeling. Get ready. Any pose you like. Any pose. Up, up, hop, hop, hop. Now here, you're reaching your arms to any direction and you hop back. So you can go up, can go side. Side to side. So turning your trunk, reaching the arm. Together, apart, together, apart, together, apart. Good, reach, reach. Kicks towards the left. Slow motion first. Arching arm. Speed it up. Feel free to stay slow, yeah? Good. And keep thinking about which poses you're gonna do next. Whoop. Poses. One, two. Forwards. Any direction, yeah? Up, you could be up. Could be down. Side. Up again, any side, any direction. Side to side here. Turning the trunk. Good. And we're gonna do a little bit of freestyle. Freestyle twist. Anything you like, yeah? Close your eyes if you like. Dance as if nobody is watching. And get ready for poses. Woo. Well done. Good work. Breathe. Hope you're getting hot. I am, definitely. Yeah. Open your chest. So we start with hand on here. Now we're gonna go for 40 steps, starting in slow motion. So right leg, one, two, three, four. Three, four. Three, four. One, two. Yeah, so think about, well, don't think about anything, just enjoy. Enjoy and dance. So forwards. So the hip is following the weight-bearing leg, yeah? Forward, so that would be the fast version, okay? Feel free to stay with the slow version. Good. Step in touch. Bringing the arm forwards. Get ready. We're gonna travel forwards. Gonna start slow motion. Cross, 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 cross. Quick towards the back. So keeping your chest facing forwards. As you turn from navel down, quick towards the back. If that feels okay, go fast. Quick towards the back. So fast we can do more repetitions, yeah? 1, 2, 4, 6, 8. Quick towards the back. Good. Here we go. 1, 2, 4, 6, 8. Quick towards the back. Nice. All the way back. Cross. 2, 4. Nice. Quick towards the back. Last time, forwards. Cross. Quick towards the back. Holding up, step. So framing your beautiful face. Lift the chest. And see if you can bring the leg in front of the back leg, yeah? Because then your hip will move more. Good. 8, 7, 5, 6. Hand on hip, left side, forwards. So we start slow motion. Can add arm. Good. And back. Good. Feel free to stay slow motion. Or we go faster. Good. Nice. Reach the arm forwards. Yeah. Hold on the spot. Spice it up. Hip, hip. Woo-ha. Lift the chest. Good. 5, 6. Right side, forwards, back. We're gonna do a turn, yeah? 3, 4 turn, step and turn. Here we go. Forwards, whoop. Nice. 3, turn, step and turn. Forwards, back, forwards. So we're adding on. Forwards, step and turn on the spot. Hip, hip, woo-ha. Keeping the leg right in front. Left side, forwards, back. 2, 3, step and turn. Final pose. Woohoo! Well done, guys. Good work. So we have one more track to finish off today. So here we go. Let's go for some samba. So on the spot, hand on hip, drop, drop. Yeah, so just dropping the hip towards this side. Again, weight-bearing leg. As you drop the hip, drop the weight of your body towards that leg. Yeah, phase one. Now let's add some arms. Whoop, whoop. Carnival time, yeah? So you lift your chest, framing your smile. Good, that's slow motion samba, yeah? And then you shift the leg towards the back. Good. Keep lifting the chest. Get ready for some breaks. Opening the leg. Hand and hip towards the right. Hand and hip towards the left. Hand and hip towards the right. Hand and hip towards the left. Fast samba. So same thing we did before, but just a little bit faster. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Good. Walk forwards. Hand on hip. Walk back. Hand on hip. Walk forwards. Hand on hip. Walk back. Hand on hip. Basic step. 1, 2. Yeah, slow motion. Good. Arm up. Whoop. Whoop. Good. Shoulder level. Hip, hip. Open the chest. Yeah. Arm up. Up towards the ceiling. Good. Right leg, step, like we did. Hand on hip, step and turn. Other side, leg. Hip, arm, on the spot. Step and turn. Side, side, step. Final pose. Well done. Good work.